The government of Uganda, through the Uganda Investment Authority, allocated 100 acres for the establishment of the Kiraveco plant located at the Jinja Industrial and Business Park in Kakira Town Council, Jinja District. The Kiraveco plant, a bus manufacturing company, is under the Kira Motors Corporation. The Minister for Science, Technology and Innovations, Honorable Museniru, among other technical staff from the ministry, paid a courtesy visit at the plant to assess the construction work progress. Addressing the media, Museniru said that most of the crucial areas are done and she's optimistic that by June next year, the plant shall be launched officially for automotive production. Museniru says the plant has a capacity of producing 150,000 buses annually and the government has already got purchase inquiries both within and outside the country.
We have received the inquiries from many countries that would want to buy our buses.
Professor Sadi Stevens, the executive chairman at Kira Motors Corporation, says that government has so far invested over 300 billion Ugandan shillings in the project.
Is this year, and the second phase you have seen over there. Now, this came after the president was here, and they requested we needed 142 billion. That was last financial year. This time it has come, so we're happy. We should be able to deliver.
The minister also held a meeting with some innovators in the country, more so those that have invested in automobiles. During the meeting, innovators asked for support from government in terms of funds and skills so as to put up their game.
We need in the government to help us to come down on the ground, sit with us, kipetaga tukwatirako mu bifo bye tukoleramu. Already tubera tubipangisha. So to agara wachiri tufunire ekifo egamentu wano musobola okukolera wano abayiiya bonna abalina science and technology.
Museniru committed to give the innovators training opportunities
and ask for skilling, but many of them sometimes they don't understand that they need to be skilled, so they want money now, but you know that just money will not help them. So some of them stayed, a few dropped out. But now this effort is beginning to bring them together, and they begin to see that when you are supported and you accept to be skilled, it is not just money, but you need to understand the whole picture of what you're getting involved in.
The Kiraveco plant site was handed over to National Enterprise Corporation on 18th January 2019, who deployed security and commenced work on 11th February 2019. Completion of phase one was scheduled for December 2022. However, construction works of phase two that started in March 2022 are still ongoing. Report compiled by Ivan Lubega for the news.